Hello everyone, good morning. I hope you are doing well and utilized your vacation sincerely. So students, already before the summer vacation we had a discussion on how to calculate the time. In this class I just told you some basic concepts about that is latitude, longitude, etc. So in today's class we are going to discuss about the other things, and that is mainly GMT, IST. GMT means Greenwich Mean Time, IST means Indian Standard Time, local time, and what is the time difference between Arunachal Pradesh and Gujarat, etc. So let us revise the last class topic at first. So in this last class that we discussed about that is parallels of latitude, and also that is the meridians of latitude, the prime meridian, and also that is equator, the difference between prime meridian equator, and also that is how many parallels of latitudes are there, or lines of latitudes are there, how many lines of longitudes are there, and also rotation, revolution. And the last, but it is very important, in the last class we discussed, that is why 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes. So up to that already we have completed. So what we have already seen in the last class, 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes time difference. With the help of this knowledge, today let us start the topic, and it is very important. So now let's see here. That is, I have given one work that longitude present 0 degree, which is also called as prime meridian. Another longitude present that is 80 degree east. So 0 degree and 80 degree east. And on 0 degree, what is the time? 12 noon. That means sun is overhead on 0 degree longitude. That's why it is 12 noon. But if I will ask you, what is the time on 80 degree east? Can you calculate? I have already given you the basic concept that 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes. So before going to the calculation, our first and the most important duty is to find out the difference between 0 degree and 80 degree. What is the difference between 0 degree and 80 degree? That is 80 degree difference is there. By subtraction you can easily find out the difference between 0 degree longitude and 80 degree longitude is 80 degree. So if 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes, then this 80 degree is equal to dash minutes. That is 80 multiplied by 4 equal to 3 for 20 minutes, converted into hours and minutes, that is 5 hours 20 minutes. So what will be the time? The time will be, that is already 12 noon on 0 degree. So what will be the time? What will be the time on 80 degree east? That is, or we have got the time difference, that is 5 hours 20 minutes. If time difference is 5 hours 20 minutes, then what is the time? Before going to the time calculation, you have to see that this 80 degree is in the right hand side of 0 degree or left hand side of the 0 degree. East means it is located in the right hand side, and you know very well eastern side is getting the sunlight at first. That means sun rises in the east and sun set in the west. So now you tell that which longitude will experience the sunlight at first, 80 degree east or 0 degree. That is 80 degree, because 80 degree is located in the east of 0 degree. That's why 80 degree is getting the sunlight at first. That's why 80 degree's time is ahead of 0 degree. Always remember, if any meridian or longitude is located east of other one, then always it will be, that is ahead, time will be ahead, that means plus. So time on the 0 degree is 12 noon, and we have to calculate the time on, that is 80 degree east. and time difference we have got, that is 5 hours 20 minutes. So what will be the time? 12 noon plus 5 hours 20 minutes. Why is it plus? Because 80 degree east is located in the eastern side, and eastern side means it is getting the sunlight at first, and that's why its time is ahead than the 0 degree. So plus, so 12 noon plus 5 hours 20 minutes. So what will be the time? That is 5:20 p.m. PM means post meridian. So 12 noon here on 0 degree, but 80 degree is experiencing 5:20 p.m. PM means it is evening, 5:20 p.m. Yes, post meridian. So like that also, one more calculation, just reverse opposite calculation. If 12 noon on 80 degree east, so 12 noon means sun is overhead on 80 degree east, so that's why they are 12 noon. Now tell me, what is the time on 0 degree? This left hand side where that is question mark is given, here 0 degree present. Now tell me, what will be the time here? Same thing, first of all you have to find out the difference between 0 degree and 80 degree. What is the difference? Same way, that is 80 degree difference, and we know 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes, 80 degree is equal to, like that same calculation. But here one, that is twist present, that I have already told in the first calculation, that you have to see that it is located in the eastern side or western side. Here take a look, 80 degree is located in the eastern side and 0 degree is located in the western side, and we have to calculate the time of 0 degree. That means 0 degree means it is west. West of whom? West of 80 degree. But in the first one, we have to calculate the time of 80 degree, and this 80 degree is located in the east of 0 degree. Here that is what? We have to calculate the time of 0 degree, and that is located west of 80 degree. And west means what? The sun rises in the east and sunset in the west. That means here sunlight will come after that is 80 degree east. At first, who will get the sunlight? 80 degree. Then gradually sun will move, and then who will get the that is sunlight? That is 0 degree. That means what? Here minus, because it is located in the west. So here that is what, 80 degree was located in the east, and we have to calculate the time of 80 degree. That's why plus. But here we have to calculate the time of 0 degree, which is located west of the 80 degree. That's why here minus. So 12 noon minus 5 hours 20 minutes is equal to 6:40 a.m. That means morning. Got it? Here you can see that is the Greenwich meridian in this diagram. That is Greenwich meridian, and this Greenwich meridian is determining eastern and western hemisphere. So east of this Greenwich meridian, whatever the areas present, these are getting the sunlight before the west. That's why here time is ahead, that is plus. Later one diagram is there, and when you will come to the west of this that is prime meridian, there that is minus. So here again, that is how to calculate the time. A small way I have given, that is 0 degree 8 p.m. and 15 degree east. Can you calculate the time? Like that, 30 degree east. So 0 degree, 15 degree east. What is the difference? 15 degree difference. And we have already got 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes. So 15 degree is equal to 15 multiplied by 4 equal to 60 minutes. That means 1 hour time difference between 0 degree to 15 degree. So if 8 p.m. on 0 degree, what will be the time on 15 degree east, 30 degree east, 45 degree east? It is your duty to calculate. Same here, if on 0 degree, that is as for example 8 p.m. like this one. So what will be the time on 7 degree 5 minutes? That means half of 15 degree. What is the time? And half of that is 7, half of 15 degree west. Calculate the time and tell me. Calculate it quickly. So let us see that on 0 degree 8 p.m. and the time difference is 1 hour. So here it will be what? 9 p.m. Why it is 9 p.m.? Because we are moving towards east, and east means always plus. If on the 15 degree east is 9 p.m., what is the time on that is 30 degree east? That is 10. What is the time on 45 degree east? It is 11. Like that, plus 1, increasing because you are moving towards the east of 0 degree. That's why. Here take a look, that 0 degree 8 p.m. and you have to calculate the half of 15 degree. So at first difference. So first of all, 0 degree to 15 degree, what is the time difference? Already we have seen 1 hour. You have to calculate the half, that means 30 minutes. So what will be the time here? 7.5 degree ish, that is 8 hours 30 minutes. AM or PM? AM or PM, that is PM. Clear? 8:30 PM. But for the west, it is minus because you are going towards the west. So 8 PM minus 30 minutes is equal to 7:30 PM. For the 7.5 degree west, the time is 7:30 PM. And for the 7.5 degree east, it is 8:30 PM. Got it? If you can't understand, then put your query, I will explain again. Now come to the next. There are three types of time present. So who are they? Local time, already you read in class 6, standard time and Greenwich mean time. Local time means, already we have seen that when sun is overhead on any meridian, on any longitude, then it is called as the local time for this meridian. Like in this calculation, I have told 12 noon on 0 degree. That means what? That is the local time for 0 degree only, not for the other meridians. Clear? So each and every meridian has a particular local time according to the overhead of the sunlight. Clear? And standard time is what? Standard time means here we are fixing a particular meridian. And when the sun is overhead on this particular meridian, it is 12 noon for this meridian. And side by side, this 12 noon is applicable for the whole country or the part that is selected area. I will discuss one by one. Greenwich mean time means, that is when you are calculating time on the basis of Greenwich meridian. That means when the sun is overhead on the 0 degree, it is 12 noon for 0 degree meridian, but that is called as Greenwich mean time. Now come for the details. Local time, take a look. So in this diagram, take a look that so many meridians passing through the India. If you calculate, near about 30 meridians pass through the India. 30 meridians are there. So 30 meridians means how many local times are there? I have told local time is equal to that sunlight or sun is overhead on this meridian is equal to 12 noon. So each and every meridian has a local time. So how many local times in India? 30 local times are there because 30 meridians present. So like that, here take a look. That is 70 degree east. That is the meridian. When sun is overhead on this 70 degree east, then that is what? 12 noon on 70 degree east meridian only. And when the sun is coming for 74 degree east, and when sun is overhead on the 74 degree east, then it is the 12 noon only for 74 degree east. Like that, there are 30 local times present. Clear? So take a look how to calculate here. Which one is the local time? That is middle one, because here sun is overhead and that is 12 noon. And according to this thing, other times are calculated. Sun is overhead, 12 noon we have got, then other times are calculated. Here take a look, that is clear, that is local time. So that always remember that each and every meridian has a particular local time. That means Gumla has a particular local time, because through Gumla also one meridian passes, through Ranchi also one meridian passes. Gumla has one local time, Ranchi has one local time. Each and every meridian has local, and according to this thing, India should have 30 types of times. 30 types of times. What is the demerit of this thing? The demerit is that whenever you are moving from one place to another place, as for example that you are moving from Gumla to Ranchi, that you have to always adjust your watch. That you have started your journey from Gumla, at that time your watch is showing the time according to Gumla, but when you are reaching to the Ranchi, Ranchi has different local time. That's why you have to adjust your watch according to the Ranchi's local time. So you have to always that is be careful that I am changing the meridian, I have to change the adjust the time, and according to this thing also we cannot make a schedule of railway and flights. That is the demerit of local time. So to avoid this confusion, we have started to adopt a different type of time, which is called as word standard time. So what is the difference between local and time and standard time? In local time, we have seen that 30 meridians present on India and 30 local times present, clear? But in standard time, one meridian is selected among these 30, which is located in the middle, that is 82 degree 30 minute east. It is called as what? Indian standard meridian. What is the value I have told? 82 degree 30 minute east. Why is it selected? Because it is located in the middle. That's why. So this meridian is selected as the standard meridian. And then if sunlight is overhead on this standard meridian, whenever it is overhead, then the time, what is the time on the standard meridian at that time? That is 12 noon. And this 12 noon is applicable for whole India. That is the difference. Local time means each and every meridian has different time. So India has total 30 types of times. But here in standard time, one meridian is having, that is local time, that is 12 noon now, on standard meridian of India, and that means sunlight, sun is overhead, and this 12 noon is applicable to each and every corner of India. That is called as what? Standard time. What is the benefit? That we will not face any kind of problem related to the adjustment of watch, that you are moving from, as for example, Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh, always you have to be busy with the adjustment of the time. Here no need to worry, because whole India is experiencing the same time. Clear? That is called a standard time, and it is calculated on the basis of standard meridian of India, and that is 82 degree 30 minute east. It passes through, the standard meridian passes through Mirzapur, which is located where? In Allahabad, and Allahabad is located in Uttar Pradesh. It passes through how many states? Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Odisha. Already these are colored by the blue color, through which states the standard meridian passes through. Complete? Now come to the next. Now here some informations are written, that when Indian standard time, standard meridian was accepted, and etc. That is you have to read. Now come to the next. Now the next, that is type of time, the last, Greenwich Mean Time. Greenwich Mean Time means what? That it is calculated on the basis of Greenwich Meridian. Greenwich Meridian means it is prime meridian, that means 0 degree meridian. This one that is passes through Greenwich, one name of the place. It is located in England, London, and that is called as Greenwich. That's why the name of the meridian is Greenwich Meridian. So now that is, you have to decide that if that is Greenwich Meridian has 0 degree value, and if India's standard meridian has 82 degree 30 minute east, this is the calculation. Now tell me, what is the time difference between 82 degree 30 minute east and that is 0 degree? Clear what I have told? This question is for next class. I am giving you this question, you will solve it at home. The question, note down that I am giving the question. The Greenwich meridian value is 0 degree, and Indian standard meridian value is 82 degree 30 minute east. So what is the time difference? It is already written 5 hours 30 minutes. You have to calculate how is it 5 hours 30 minutes. This calculation you have to do. Already we have done that type of calculation in the beginning today. So you will take help of this one, and you will try to solve how the difference between Greenwich meridian and Indian standard meridian time, that is 5 hours 30 minutes. You have to calculate it. Now take a look. I have already told that if you are moving east of the Greenwich meridian, it is plus take a look, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, gradually it is increasing, plus, because you are going towards east. And if you are moving west of the Greenwich Meridian, plus minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, like that we are calculating the time. Now let us see the difference between GMT and IST. GMT means Greenwich Mean Time and IST means Indian Standard Time. So Greenwich Mean Time is calculated on the basis of Greenwich Meridian, that means 0 degree longitude, which is also called as Prime Meridian. And Indian Standard Time is calculated on the basis of which meridian? Indian Standard Meridian, that means 82 degree 30 minute east longitude. And GMT, it is world's time, it is the common time for the world, whole world. But IST, it is the time for India, Indian Standard Time. The meridian passes through Greenwich, already that is Greenwich near London, and IST, that is, I have told, Mirzapur in Allahabad, that is Uttar Pradesh. So GMT means, always remember, it is calculated on the basis of Greenwich Meridian, Prime Meridian, that means 0 degree Meridian. And IST means, that is calculated on the basis of Indian Standard Meridian, that value is 82 degree 30 minute east. Now one question is very important in this chapter, that why is there time difference of 2 hours between Arunachal Pradesh and Gujarat? Why is there time difference of 2 hours? 2 hours, 120 minutes. Before going to this discussion, first of all, try to understand Arunachal Pradesh. It is the state, and Gujarat, it is also the state of India. Arunachal Pradesh is located in the eastern side, it is the easternmost state of India, and Gujarat is located in the western side, it is the westernmost state of India. Now again tell, already I have told, sun rises where? You know very well, that is in the east, and sunset where? In the west. So according to this formula, which state is experiencing the sunlight at first? The answer is very easy, that is Arunachal Pradesh, because Arunachal Pradesh is located in the east and Gujarat is located in the west. So Arunachal Pradesh is getting the sunlight at first. Then how many meridians are there? 30 meridians I have told, between, that is Gujarat last point and Arunachal Pradesh last point, 30 meridians are there on India. So the sun has to cross how many meridians? 30 meridians. And already we have seen 1 degree is equal to 4 minutes. Now let us see. So what is the value of easternmost longitude? 97 degree 25 minute east, and westernmost longitude 68 degree 7 minute east. So can you find out the time difference? Yes, first of all, let us find out the difference. It's 97 degree minus 68 degree is equal to what? That is 29 degree. 97 minus 68 is equal to 29 degree. 1 degree is equal to what? 4 minutes. And 29 degree is equal to what? 116 minutes. And we have already left this fraction here, 7 minute, here 25 minute. That's why we have taken in round figure, that is 120 minutes. So what is the time difference between Arunachal Pradesh and Gujarat according to the local time? That is 120 minutes. That means 2 hours time difference. Why? Because sun rises earlier in Arunachal Pradesh than Gujarat. If sun rises at, that is 4 a.m., when sun rises in Gujarat, that is 6 a.m. Because it takes 2 hours to cross these 30 longitudes and then it reaches here. Here means 68 degree 7 minute east. So that's why that is 2 hours time difference. Here. Now come to the another thing. Already we have seen that is what? That 2 hours time difference present between Arunachal Pradesh and Gujarat, but we are not calculating this time, we are calculating the time of standard meridian. That means if it is 12 noon at Allahabad, then it is also applicable for Arunachal Pradesh, it is also applicable for Gujarat. Clear? But if I will tell you to calculate the local time, then you will see that is Arunachal Pradesh time will be 2 hours ahead than the Gujarat's time. So there is a huge problem present, and that's why that so many people of India, mainly that is northeastern states of India, they are asking for another standard meridian. Another standard meridian. Now the question, why? why are they asking for another standard meridian? Just think that they are getting the sunlight 2 hours earlier. That means what? They are evening also 2 hours before than the Gujarat. That is the problem, and that's why they are facing the problem for official work also. That type of problem they are facing. That's why the northeastern states of India, they are asking for one more standard meridian, but it is not approved till now. But so many discussions are going on, but there is no hope of such thing. But here, this is the interesting fact that some people are demanding one more standard meridian for India. That is the interesting thing. So already we have discussed so many things, and it is a difficult topic. You have to listen very carefully and calculate the time properly, and I will give you some work also, how to calculate some calculation, some problems I will give you later. So try to gain the things properly, and if you face any problem, put up the query through proper channel, and thank you.